This world haunts not the place for me. Needed to find somewhere to spend eternity. Then I read in God's word, oh yeah, about a mansion in the sky. Malcolm blows his trumpet, I'm gonna tell this whole world goodbye. It's gonna be too late. Hurry now, don't you wait. I'm gonna be with Jesus.
I know you will.
Oh, that first trumpet sound of glory. You see, I'd rather live in His world than live without Him in my
world. Is our eternal home.
Be with Jesus and forever be blessed. Where the streets of peace go, no one ever grows old, and the weary they're gonna be at rest. So I'm leaving.
It's
gonna be too late. So hurry now, don't you wait. I'm gonna be with Jesus.
I know you will.
On that first trumpet sound to blow.
Even on the first trumpet sound.
You see, I'd rather live in His world than live without Him in my world.
His mountain home.
Trumpet sound of glory. All aboard, come and go.
First trumpet sound of glory.
Out of love, I got to go.
First trumpet sound of glory.
All aboard, come and go.
First trumpet sound of glory.
I got to go, I got to go, I got to go. All aboard, come and go.
First trumpet sound of glory.
If you're here today and you don't know Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior, raise your hands to the King of Kings. Receive Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior. Say, come in, Jesus. I believe God raised you from the dead. Oh, we just worship and praise you.
Come and go.
First trumpet sound of glory.
All aboard. Come and go.
First trumpet sound of glory.
All aboard. Come and go.
First trumpet sound of glory.
You know? swept clean with truth and love. That's why sin doesn't live here anymore.
We can't afford to let sin reign in our mortal bodies. To obey the lust thereof. You see, our bodies are the only temple that the Holy Spirit can dwell in until Jesus Christ come back. And he said, behold, I come quickly, and my rewards is with me to give to every man according to his work shall be. And oh yes, he's coming back. He's gonna split the eastern sky. And with the trump of God, we're gonna be caught up to meet him in the air. And every eye will see him, and every knee will bow, and every tongue will confess that he's the Lord of lords, and he's the King of kings, and he's gonna reign forevermore. Glory to God. We just worship you, Father. We praise you, Father. We thank you, Lord.
Sin doesn't live here.
You don't. Well, that message was simply outstanding. But you know, right now, I just want you to know that Jesus Christ loves you so much. And you may be out there and don't know Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior. It says over in Romans 10, 9 and 10, if you will confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus Christ was raised from the dead, you shall be saved. Because with the mouth, confession is made. And over also in Genesis 2 and 7, and the Lord God formed man out of the dust of the ground, and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul. So ask him into your heart, and he will save you. Amen.
Gotta have you in my life, God. Holy
because you are.
You are the
of this installation fire. So in the name of Jesus, as I lay my hands on you.
Lift him up,
lift him up,
lift God, all men are to me. Jesus tonight. Can I hear you say hallelujah? Can I hear you say, Lord, you're worthy? Oh, that feels good. I feel like singing that one more time. He said, if I be lifted up from the earth, I draw men unto me. So if you don't mind, we want to lift him up just a little bit higher. Is that all right?
Lift him up,
lift him up,
lift him up,
lift him up.